stick with it. Battles against Angus. She cycles that down for Massey. Massey looking to walk. Sends it to Snaith. Snaith with the shot. Low and it's in! Goal! Bisons! Goal!
Just happened!
We've been waiting so long to say that. Finally, Bisons fix the snake bitten streak that has been going on. All thanks to Chloe Snaith.
It's the woman who scored the last goal who scores the next goal as well. Chloe Snaith, who had scored in Calgary 6 games ago, finally snaps the streak here. Bison's goal streak is over, and they have their first lead in 6 games.